This is a 3D printer, and they are actually printing a part with this thing. I just thought everybody would like to see this really cool technology. It's actually building a plastic part with a printer.
How's it going?
Good. How's this one?